Coach, good start to the league campaign. 1-0 against Leven on this. Your next opponent, obviously, looking at the number of goals they've got, it promises to be another good game. How is the preparation for this game?
Yeah, so far we stepped up preparations, and we know our team will only get better. We are doing everything possible for us to play well and win a lot of games. Saying that, we also have to be careful with our defensive setup. We've done a lot this week. You know, counting from the mistakes we made, we have corrected them and we want to improve upon it. We know the team we are going to meet is a young team. They have a lot of young players that can run a lot, and we are bracing ourselves for the threat they pose. And of course, we are Santé Kotoko, we go out there and play our game. Yeah, we make sure that we control the game and try to win the game for our fans.
Coach, how well do you know your opponent?
It's a new team. Yeah. They haven't played in any competition, so we know a couple of their players. Yeah. Yeah, but like I said, it's a new team. We just don't know the system they are, you know, adopting to. But when the game starts, I think in about 5 or 6 minutes, we have to know the system they have deployed, and we try to counter them, and you know, try to play them on the counter attack and make sure that we take them by surprise.
Coach, on Sunday last weekend, there was a lot of applause for the fact that your team were able to create lots of chances, but yet didn't add the cutting edge to it. How happy are you as a manager seeing your team creating lots of opportunities, especially ahead of this game?
We are not happy now as a technical team because we should have scored a couple of goals. And that is a worry. We created numerous chances that at least 2-3 would have been okay for us. Okay. That is what we've worked on. We want to put a lot of goals past our opponents. Okay. The chances, we create them, but converting them has become a problem. All right. We have worked on it, hoping that going into Friday's game against Legon Cities, we'll convert our chances and seal the game.
Okay, all the best in that game.
Thank you very much.